Dandelion was hurt and all alone on the side of the road until a rescuer heard her meows and brought her home. Dandelion was already starting to feel better, but she was pretty nervous around her rescuer's big dog. What if he was mean? But this big dog was really a big, lovable mush, just like Dandelion. Now, they're never apart. The Dodo Loveables. Who will you adopt?